Hey, welcome back, everybody. Welcome back to Bull Seavers Trucking. Today we are in ProMoz, Canada, up in BC. We are in Pendleton at this mine. We're going to grab some dynamite. We're going to head on over to Grand Forks, BC, which I've never been before. I think it's new to the map. I'm just trying to figure out how I was supposed to back up this truck in here, because I came in from the top, from over there, over by that green box, and want us to back up in here, so. We'll get her in here. We'll load up the dynamite. We're gonna play some Suicide Jockey. In trucker terms, that's a truck hauling dynamite, if you remember that from the lyrics in the song Convoy. We got the Dom's Peterbilt with a custom paint to resemble Midland Transport, which is here in Canada, which is basically from the east coast of Canada. Turn off the engine here. Let them load it up. Okay, we're good to go. We got the Cummins ISX open pipe, 550 horsepower. Now, I can't remember the name. It's Dan something, I believe. You can find it on Trucking Mods, but I'll include it in the link in the description. Very cool sounding engine. Let's get going here. Short little trip, 116 miles. Obviously, we're not using a reefer today. I'm gonna hit that pole coming out. Good. Real cool sounding Jake on this truck. Pulled in here, it was raining. Now that something's coming out. Tom's 379. In Ruda's Reefer. The midline skin comes with the Reefer, which is cool. Of course, this is a very precious cargo. We're hauling some dynamite, so we can't be doing silly stuff on the road. It's a red light here. Alder. Cephas. the sign. Didn't take it wide enough. Well, look at this winding road coming up.
Keep right, and then turn right. Turn right. For a minute, there are people. I'm just going to make a quick little picture for the video.
Hey, T-Bucket, you don't need bigger audio. You got big audio.
Good.
Hey, T-Bucket, you got big audio. You don't need bigger audio.
Thank you.
got going here. I got just up in the cherry picker. Alright, see where they want us to slide it in here. Right in the back. Johnny on spot, never know, somebody could be in it. I'll probably be using before we get out of here. Bags of concrete, it looks like. Alright, we're in there. Good enough. Alright, guys, thanks a lot for joining me here today on Bull Safest Trucking. We almost had an incident there on that corner with the dynamite. It could have been deadly. But we made it. We made it one piece. Nothing blew up. Put the air brakes on. We'll turn her off. And we'll do finish delivering our load. So anyways, thanks a lot, guys, for tuning in to Bull Safest Trucking. And we'll catch you on the flip-flop. Thanks a lot.